can't fight the whole world. Don't you know that? We've already lost a lot of privileges. Now, who's the loser?
The loser's the one who don't get up off the floor.
Shit, real life snuck up on me. I'm a new eyeglass prescription for being. Spent my 20s rocking shows, Melbourne to Copenhagen, while my peers stood single file for assimilation, and it all just stopped. Now here I am, 36, still living like I'm 22 and loving it. The real world is knocking at the door. In my 30s, treat it like a Jehovah Witness and doing it. Man, fuck this. Rap career dead, can't hide. Time to get a job, no experience at all in a 9-to-5. Employers talk about what I've been up to since I was 22. Making rap records. Niggas trying to stay alive. Now an artist pushing 40, living check to check. But each year my peers relate to me less and less, and then the world keeps spinning. Ain't nobody trying to wait for me. Hold up a call from an employment agency.
Old Maid Entertainment, huh?
Yeah.
What is that?
A music company, made music, wrote a book.
So, have you ever had a job? Like a real job?
Huh?
Have you even been on a job interview before?
Hell no.
Sorry, I don't think you're a good fit for the work.
Yo, it's like throughout my 30s, I was in a fucking coma, man. I should've learned a bartender, became a sperm donor. Never did like cops, but I can suck it up and be one. Put in my 20 years, get this pension and just be done. Oops! The doors didn't close on that. What else could a brother do to close this gap? Electrician or plumber, maybe drive a Mr. Softy truck. Word, cause then you could just work in the store. I even tried to be a teacher. Who the fuck was I fooling? I just wanted summers off, nigga. I never liked school. The medical field is booming. Word, that's the best one yet. So what did I do? I went and bought a drum set. So all my peers get promoted, get married, get grown. I'm home doing paradiddles in my basement to a metronome. The odds of me starting this late and becoming the next Buddy Rich. About 1 in 166. Every day look at my peers, address my fears to get the fuck off the page. Probably end up sticking women half my age. That's a thought. Cause yo, 40-year-old men in the club don't get no love.
Yeah, how old?
30, yo.
And you ain't got no kids?
Nah, I ain't got.
Where's your 401k?
Huh?
Oh, red flag. When you plan to grow up?
I'm working on
anytime
it.
Anytime
soon? I'm working on it.
Uh-uh. No more grown-ass men living like little boys.
I hear windows of opportunity start closing when you take too long to figure out where your life's going. And I'm stuck between making irreversible decisions and wanting to kick it to 21-year-old women. Talk to chicks in their 20s, they label you a creep. But I'm a man, fuck it, that bitch is bad. I can't help it, it's disgusting. I know I'm 36, I should be focused on marriage and building up a trust. And you're black at this age with no kids, chicks to smirk. They either think you're gay or your dick don't work. Stuff the kale down a juicer cause I heard it makes you look young. But what good's avoiding wrinkles when your money changes? And the BA in the arts ain't practical. I try to work at Starbucks, but that's where everybody with a master's go. And me enjoying life is just me, avoiding the inevitable. A lifestyle that's credible. I take care of my grandmas, but living with her has a stigma. Why tell a woman that?
Date's over, nigga.
Then I hop on Facebook and watch my peers' view change. The kids are all in first grade and they start to look at you strange. But if I had an interest in a family in grad school, but I don't. Gotta swipe, hit, accept, and pay the cost. Face the fact, my life ain't like everyone else's. Or maybe I'm just selfish. I need to grow up and mature, get a real job. A wife and a kid before time closed the door. Put the writings on the wall, legible and plain to see. Maybe all this growing up shit just ain't for me.
What's the plan B?
I ain't got one. They tell me I'ma end up fucked up. Or swallowing a shotgun, leaving my loved ones disappointed. Yeah, I know the real world exists. I just refuse to join it.
Join it. Join it. Join it. Join it. Join it.